tuned, because we're on By Demand.
The communication explosion that is taking place today. If the communication explosion, if the communication explosion.
Spread around, you're like in a line, like a military.
Are we in a line?
Because we are military.
Yeah, there you go.
Anyway, on this show, we request letters and calls and stuff.
Hello?
And this is one of the letters. Oh. Actually, no.
I've read this
letters.
One.
You've read all of them, haven't you?
Yeah.
Right, this
They're
one.
Love letters.
Okay, this one is...
Says, Dear Trey.
Yep.
Hi, I watch By Demand every day. I like your show very much. I want to dedicate the song On Bended Knee by Boyz II Men. Do you know what? I love that track as well.
Really?
So I think we should play it.
Yeah.
What's the name?
And it's for her sister, Minnie.
Minnie.
And do you know what the PS says? I also want to see Trey on Bended Knee to the Spice Girls.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Meanwhile, here's on
the TV. She wants it.
Hi, you're back on By Demand with me, Trey. I'm back.
With the Spice Girls,
of course. How could I forget? Sorry. Okay, Spice Girls indeed. And okay, I'm damaging the guest.
Just watch it, Ryan. We can do kung fu.
You can have your way with me later.
Stay still.
People are asking, a lot of people write in and say, where did you guys meet? How did you guys get together and stuff? And so how'd you get together?
Getting a bit familiar. Yeah.
How
did you get together?
It was destiny, Trey.
Destiny.
It was. We were all sort of hanging around the music industry, doing different things. And basically, us lot thought we're going to start a band, mate.
Oh, sell.
And there was a bit of manager that did try and manage us, but we thought, nah,
it's
not for us.
Didn't work.
Walked away from it, managed ourselves.
We lived together for about 9 months.
You lived, okay, I've heard about that. I've heard about that.
Attacking me.
So,
go on.
Five girls living in a flat together.
Yeah.
Wasn't that mad? I mean, didn't you like...
Yeah, it was wicked. It was excellent.
Get on each other's nerves and, you know...
Of course we did.
Bad habits.
Yeah.
Stories.
Yeah. Yeah. One bathroom, five girls.
Who's got the smelliest feet?
Emma Bunton. You wouldn't think it because she looks so sweet, but she has.
But there's loads of other stinky
athlete's foot.
No, it's just a little bit cheesy.
Not athlete.
Just wearing trainers with no socks.
That's it, cheddar.
See, if you just don't wear chains with no socks, because you get those smelly.
Yeah, but
yeah.
I could wear socks with these, could I? Because they're bangless.
Go on.
Next, okay. Okay, so who
Do you have trouble standing still?
Who had the most, guests over the flat?
We were our own guests.
Nothing. So did you fight over guys? Ever.
No way. Tasting guys, yeah.
Even if we did like the same guy, we wouldn't fight over him. It's not worth it, mate.
Blokes aren't worth it. You made so much of it.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Have we got a call?
Everybody grab a phone.
Oh, you did that so smoothly, Trey. You're a dude.
Grab the white one.
You're a muffin, aren't you?
Stud one, actually.
Stud one.
You got everyone writes in and they all ask for the Spice Girls. You got all this mail sent to you.
Right.
And we have one of your fans.
You wrote it.
Thank you.
We have one of your fans on the line and it's from, who's it from?
Oh,
It's from.
Sarah,
are you there?
I've got
Sarah.
Sarah?
Hi, Sarah.
Hi. Hi, Trey's here as well.
So I've got your letter right here.
And you want to read it?
Yes. It says, Dear Trey, hi, what's up? Anyway, my name is Sarah from Pakistan. How is Bangkok? And what about you? How are you? Can you play my favourite song, Wannabe?
Way!
As you can see, I love the Spice Girls and I love By Demand.
So, Sarah,
Hello.
Is there anything you want to ask the Spice Girls while they're talking to you right now?
I want to know how did they meet.
Oh, well.
Fine, give a story. Go for it.
We just answered that one.
In a nutshell.
In a nutshell.
Any other questions you want to ask? Any tingling?
What are your favorite groups?
Our favorite groups. We've all got personal different tastes. So we go around and say,
yeah.
I like a bit of jungle. I'm banging to Bob Marley. I'm really, really a big fan of Jamiroquai at the moment. What are you, Vicky?
I really like soul music. I love Anita Baker, Sounds of Blackness.
Incognito.
Tony Braxton
and Maxwell. I'm a big fan of Maxwell.
Go, Melcy.
I'm a Flair, Oasis and Supergrass.
Nice and short and sweet for you.
I love Desiree, Gabrielle,
and garage music, which is big.
And I like all lots of female artists like Madonna. I like the Fugees at the moment and all like 70s disco stuff. Anything
What about
really.
You? What do you like, Sarah?
I like your group.
Yay!
Yay. You like your picture?
Yes,
this is excellent. You can be a Spice Girl.
Look what she drove. Look, she drew.
She drew all the Spice
Girls.
You're
an artist.
It looks...
Are you a bit spicy? You a bit spicy?
Anyway, Sarah, we're going to play the song you requested right now, which is, of course, the Spice Girls.
Thank you.
We're the number one single. Wannabe!
Bye, Sarah!
Bye, Sarah!
And we play a game with you, the viewer, called Spice Invaders!
And we all dig deep into Trey's big hat to dig deep into our big psyche.
Yay!
All coming up on Vitaman.
Here we go.
Hello there. You're back on Vitaman with me and the Spice Girls.
Yay!
You know, we had a lot of letters in, and one of the most asked questions for you, actually, was, did that hurt?
My tongue pierce.
I saw it get done with my friend, and the needle.
I was a bit of a scaredy cat, so I went with Jerry and Melanie.
Uh-huh.
It was a bit frightening, but it just swells up, and then it swells up for about 3 days, but then it's fine. You end up talking like that for about 3 days, but then it's fine.
Not what will.
There you go. And we got a game for you right now.
We'll get it done. Yeah.
And it's called Spice Invaders.
We're going to get it
done. On Space Invaders. What we do is call a viewer out there.
Hello.
A Spice Girls fan. And they're going to be prancing around. And the viewer.
Prancing.
Teacher tottering. And you get to shoot them. Shoot them down. And you got 30 seconds or 10 balls,
don't
whichever runs out
me,
first.
Please.
So, on the phone, I got Ali. Ali, are you there?
Ali!
Hello?
Ali!
Hello?
Hello, Ali, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Trey.
Okay, where are you calling from, Ali?
From Bombay.
From Bombay. Mumbai. Hello, how are you? So the game is Spice Invaders, and what you have to do is when the crosshairs comes up on your screen, the camera will be moving and the Spice Girls will be moving, and you have to shoot them. So when you say shoot,
not me.
We will be shooting a ping
don't
pong ball.
Don't shoot me.
Okay, so we gotta get, we gotta shoot down
me.
All the Spice Girls, okay?
Shoot me.
Don't
shoot
me.
Okay, you ready?
Okay. Yeah, ready.
Okay,
ready?
Get moving. Yeah. This is Spice Invaders!
Thank you, Ellie, for killing me softly.
Cheers, then.
Thanks, Ellie. You're a star.
Anyway, we're in a mosh of Spice Girls here. I've been in worse positions. Okay, I'm sorry.
He's not helping us up. The Spice Girls are injured. But Ellie, you're a cool dude.
Melanie C is dead.
Ali's
properly.
Gone. Thank you.
She looks like a proper murder. There's been a murder.
Come on,
man. Come on. Okay, let's say, heaven forbid, one of you were injured. Could you go on with just with one of you gone?
No.
No,
we'd wheel him in on a wheelchair.
All five or nothing?
Be there for the vibe.
All five or nothing. We are like a jigsaw puzzle. If there's one piece missing, it just wouldn't be there.
It would not be there.
No. So even if they were sick, we'd just wheel him on just for the vibe.
Yeah.
On a wheelchair?
Yeah. E17 did that.
We're playing your new video right now.
Yeah.
Yay!
So you'll be
there.
Yeah. You want to say anything about it before show?
I just hope everybody likes it as much as we like doing it, filming it.
And a big thanks to everybody out there as well for supporting us until
that. Yeah, cheers, mate. Just be Spice.
Spice Girls, say you'll be there. Their new video.
Stay tuned. Yeah! Hope you enjoy it!
We all know by that it's time for Letter of the Day here, and it's a special, special Letter of the Day, because not only is it Letter of the Day, it's brought to you and sung and jingled by the Spice Girls. So here it is, Letter of the Day, play that music!
Go! The letter, the letter, the letter, the letter, 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 the letter, the letter, the letter,
day! Oh, we like that!
It's from, the day,
I
the Hanarak, Hanarak Hasha.
Hanarak.
Little spring. Okay.
Okay, he's a big Michael Jackson fan, as you can see. Michael.
Michael, we love you, man.
Let's see, Bacharach. His name's Bacharach.
What is it?
And he's
Bacharach. Bacharach.
Okay, we gotta read this together. Okay.
Dear Trey,
love the wonderful program.
I think your presentation for By Demand is gorgeous.
That. We'll skip that.
Ah,
I love you, Michael.
He loves Michael. So you love Michael.
Okay, there's a bit he wants to, for all of us to read out from here. So we'll read it together.
Michael, I believe in you and the luminous star that keeps shining down on us. I believe in you as the only voice of the children of the globe.
That's okay.
Ah, that was
very
poetry.
Well done, Anorak.
Okay, we're doing the phone-in now, aren't we, Trey?
We are.
We are indeed.
Hello.
All right.
We have another of the Spice Girls fan on the line.
Letter coming shortly soon. Hello. This is the person who's phoning in who wrote this letter.
Hello?
And what's his name?
My name is Ilani, and I'm 17 years old. Ilani, are you there?
Ilani, are you there?
Yes, Ilanit.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
You all right?
I'm here with the Spice Girls. Is there anything you want to ask them now that you're talking to them live on the phone?
Ask them a few questions.
Yeah.
Okay. How did you feel about being the most successful female group? And do you think that it's more difficult for female group to be successful than for a male group?
We like your accent.
We do like your accent. Cool. We feel very proud, you know what I mean, to have gone so well with Wannabe. I mean, because we wrote it ourselves, very homegrown. And we want to thank people like you for believing in us and supporting us.
And we're doing it for people like you, girlies, definitely.
A big thank you.
And obviously, it is sometimes harder for girls, but that's why we're doing it. We're doing it for the girlies like you, okay?
Yay! This letter's wicked.
For we've been looking at this recently. It's cool. We're just glad you like our music, so thank you very much.
Okay, I have another question. Quick one.
Don't be so rude.
Do you have any intentions to come to Israel?
Yes, definitely.
We want to get to as many places as we can, so sometime next year probably we'll be over.
Watch out, we'll be over. Thanks for writing, calling Ilanit. Bye. Anyway, letter of the day request right now. Congratulations to the letter of the day, Bacharach. Big round of applause.
Anorak. Yeah, Anorak.
And here is your request.
There you go.
Yes, I'm here. And that was Bacharach's request. He won, of course, letter of the day here on By Demand. It was a nice jingle, nice song for you, by the way. Before you go, you're hungry.
Yay!
I got the lollipops. You can fight over the flavors
if
you want.
Thank you.
But I want the cappuccino one.
Oh, you're a lemon. I don't like coffee.
Okay, you want lemon?
I've got an orange one.
I got cherry cola.
Cherry's got just two.
This is the beginning. What did you get?
I got cappuccino.
Do you know what, Trey? I think it's time to say goodbye now, isn't it, Trey?
It is time to say goodbye. But before that, this is the address you can write into if you want to write into By Demand and request of the Spice Girls or anyone else you like. And there it is if you want to read it.
P.O. Box 84222 Hong Hong Bay, Hong Kong, fax 852-2621. 7203,
and the telephone number is on your screens as well.
852-172-7271.
So write in, and thank you very much for coming on the show.
Thank you, it's been a pleasure.
Trey.
We're going to dance our record now, aren't we?
We are. I will do it. So play that song, and we'll have a little bit of a boogie.
Come on,
Trey. A little bit of it.
Trey's going to do Running Man. Go!
I like that one.
Now you know how
I'm gonna lie and do the camera.
Yeah. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.